Let's build these console table lights. I cut an 8 by 20 inch piece of wood and drilled 4 equidistant holes using my 3/4 inch Forstners bit. Added these Christmas village lights. Realized I hadn't built a base yet, so built that and covered it with black contact paper. Added C7 lights in this super cute crystal candle holder. Placed the globe glass jars, and it's done.